Welcome along then to Sochi and the Russian Grand Prix, one of 8 cities in the world to play host to both the Olympics and a Formula One race. It's a Grand Prix that's proven difficult to crack for anyone beyond the first 2 rows of the grid in recent years, so let's see if that can change today. Built on the shores of the Black Sea, the Sochi Autodrom is a 3.6-mile tour around some of the venues built for the 2014 Winter Olympic Games. Close barriers may make overtakes more challenging, but with 56% of the lap taken absolutely flat out, we certainly won't be wanting for pure speed. A fitting arena then to do battle at the pinnacle of motorsport. With the Grand Prix nearly upon us, Anthony Davidson is by my side once again to offer his perspective. Let's talk about the rookie. No grip penalties, no mitigating circumstances, just a poor qualifying performance and a very disappointing start position for them today.
They'll have a sinking feeling as they look up from the cockpit and realise they're in a different postcode to the start line for sure. But the one positive they can hold on to is that the car is quick and they can make their way through the field.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Vettel, Max Verstappen, and Gasly, Perez, Albon, Stroll, and Daniel Ricciardo, Norris, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen, and Giovinazzi. Raikkonen, Russell, the rookie, and Carlos Sainz. They've taken a grid penalty. Grosjean and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
After your podium last race, there's a lot of expectation in the team. Let's push for a points finish and see where we end up. Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. first lap. Keep it up. Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Sat in P12. Sainz is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Ocon is behind you. Less than a second separate you. The distance to the leader is 10.1 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. You have 25 laps to go. Plenty of energy. Use the overtake button and have a go. We're trailing our teammate by 6.1 seconds. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Ahead of you, our gap to the car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are four laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 36.1. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. The car ahead by around 0.5 a lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. We're in 10th, 10th position. Albon is ahead of you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Ricciardo behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 13.9 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. You have 20 laps till the end. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Good job, nice overtake. Perez is ahead of you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:36.4. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Verstappen is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:36.6. You're closing by 4 tenths per lap. Need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Box, we're coming in this lap. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. That's it now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Battery's looking good, you can use overtake to get past. Pierre is in the pits. Sat in sixth. Vettel is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 4.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pierre is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 19.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 15 laps still remaining. Okay, you're approaching one of the Ferraris. advise moving to Mix 2, fuel to Mix 2. Okay, gap ahead is 4.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.7. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. In first place. The car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. ahead of you, our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.6. You're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. To the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. You have P5, P5, battle ahead. Gap to car in front is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Pierre behind. The gap to the car behind is 3.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 16.9 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 8 laps to go. managing your tyres, manage your tyres. We're leading our teammate by 3.7 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. Move. Is 2.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.6. You're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Tire condition is still looking good. Front is 2.1 seconds. only have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Fourth position, you're in fourth position. Leclerc is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Vettel is behind you. The gap behind us is 1.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 16.0 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Front is 2.0 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I know it's a bit of a boring answer, but the truth is they simply had the best speed package on the day, and a driver who knows how to take advantage of that. It doesn't matter how much time you spend poring over the stats and planning strategies if you can't keep the pace, and our winner today showed they could do both.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to the rookie. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Meanwhile, AlphaTauri's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.